Next time y'all bet on, goes up to fucking Brandon. Woo!